I knew it would end like this. A fool dies a fool's death. Ah, maybe I deserve it.
Sorry, I didn't believe you. Resist your weakness, or you'll slip into the dark room.
Josie, we're already there. This shattered illusion of Oakville is the bridge between the world of the living and the dark room. The eye is your only light in this encroaching darkness. With it, you might be able to save Greg and Vivian. Find them, and leave this wretched place.
Out of here won't be enough. We have to stop May. Meet me at the bridge.
Thank you.
before he locked me in the cage, Greg mentioned something about a pyre on Tuttle Island. I say we stop her and save what's left of this town at the same time. Come on.
Thank you. imposter. That itch in your mind as the accumulated fear corrodes your soul. Nobody can stop this, let alone Josie. You think I didn't know Ansel orchestrated her return? It was so obvious I nearly laughed, but we needed her back. Strong, brave, resilient, she is the perfect host. Yes, Mr. Nightingale will walk this earth in Josie's skin and bring prosperity to the survivors.
I've done everything I can to help you, May, but I'm afraid you will have to continue your therapy far away from that doll.
You think I don't know what you're doing, Samuel? talking behind my back in the town when all I'm trying to do is save it? They won't care about your empty words once the storm comes. But you will be punished long before that. Your wife, Evangeline, will go first.
After everything you've learned about what we did as the fear crept into our bones, you still marched into our darkness. But can you blame us for turning into vacant-eyed ghosts? Who would want to remember the atrocities we committed? You see, memory is a haunted palace filled with regret, its locked chambers inhabited with ghosts we cannot bear to face. So I hope you can forgive us the weakness Mr. Nightingale so readily exploited. Our wish to forget and be forgotten.
You helped Ansel create the eye behind my back. What else can you offer me now? Your dignity? Oh, but you lost that a long time ago. And you might as well leave your daughter in the crypt. She won't be able to run away.
Hey, you're the one who found the eye. Vivian locked herself in Evangeline's crypt. Please, help me get her out.
Hid here, since Mr. Nightingale preys on the living, I thought I'd be safe here with the dead.
Come here, sweetheart. I'm so sorry about everything. Got to get to the pyre and stop me. Don't let that thing take my daughter.
wonderful agony.
Disappeared. Let's get away from here.
This is where I absorb you. Let down, close my.